Hi, let's get this roll set and wash started. Use some of this shampoo here. Was always my usual shampoo. You use some of this conditioner here? Dry this shampoo comb, and towel dry her ends like that. So now we're dripping water. Everything I needed, these clips. Let's apply some leave-in. Okay.
just a tiny bit more for our ends. And whatever's left, I'll just put throughout her hair. Yeah, this time, instead of using the gray rollers for the back section, I'm going to be using all purples. For the front section, I'll be using the medium-sized pink ones, which I have recently got. Not this past weekend, but last weekend I have received them. So I'll be using those for the front, and for the back I'll be using the all purple ones this time. For a little more bounce and curl for the back and all over. Instead of just using grays all the time for the back, I'm going to use purple, all purple ones this time. So that's what I'll be doing today on her hair. All the pink and purple rollers. So making a section, a small section, right in the center of her ear. So I'll be able to fit the pink rollers right there. Nice clean party. That's what I want for the front. I'm just doing what I normally do on every set that I do. Sabu. rollers like last time. these shed hairs. I'm trying to get them all together on the roller as much as I can. Get the purple ones. Get the four. Purple. I'll use the orange and pink one for the nape area. And we use the same size rollers on the opposite side. The three purple and this one pink one here. Two more rollers, she'll be done.
Thank you.
finished.
Her set. It's something different. Instead of using just all gray rollers for the back, I wanted to do something different, and it like succeeded.
Alright, thank you for watching, and see you next time. Bye.